Welcome to my YouTube channel with another Shopify tutorial where we will be learning how to add a new custom section with the ability to add raw HTML. So all of the free themes in Shopify do not have a section where we can add raw HTML. Today we will learn how we can copy a current existing section and create a new section using the same code and changing the code to make it usable for raw HTML, so we'll be able to add raw HTML in Shopify. Okay, let's go to the backend. We'll navigate to the backend by going to /admin. We'll go to online store. By the way, this is one of my clients' website. We do maintenance for this and enhance the layout. Okay, we will go to customize. Debut is a free theme of Shopify. In this theme, we do not have the ability to add raw HTML. So for example, if you click on add section, we do not see any section where we can add raw HTML. So what we're gonna do, we will go to the code of this theme and we will create a new section by which we can add raw HTML. Okay, let's go back to the admin. Click on online store. Edit code of the theme. Here we can see all of the code for the theme. And these are all the sections which we were seeing on the customize section. Now we will create a new section. Let's call it raw HTML. Here we have our new section ready. We'll copy the code from Richtext section. Here's the code for Richtext section. So we will copy it, paste it on our newly created section, raw HTML, and rename it to call raw HTML. Let's rename only English version for now. Rename it here. So we will be renaming it on two lines. One is line number 23. And the other is line number 256. After renaming the section, we will go to line number 111. Here's the line number. And replace the rich text with text area. Hit save. And now let's go to our customize to see if it's working. Okay, open the customize section and now I'm gonna click on add section. That's the latest section which we created. Click on that. Click add. And there we go. As you can see, we can add We can remove the heading if we don't need that. And we can replace this text with our own custom HTML. So for example, if we need to add another div, H1, paragraph element, try adding H3. As you can see now, we can easily add raw HTML to our through our section. That's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys like this tutorial. Please let me know in the comments below if you want me to create more Shopify tutorial for you. And do not forget to click the subscribe and hit the bell icon so you'll be notified whenever I create new videos. Have a great day.